This week, IoTeX presented new research on DAD, edge computing, and Pebble tracker use cases to the Edge Computing Task Group at IIC's Q1 member meeting. Unifi is launching UTrade, which will connect DeFi token economies on Ethereum, Tron, Ontology, Harmony, and other top blockchains to IoTeX for new cross-chain opportunities and LPs. The IoTeX community will now have a great opportunity to participate in the exciting Unifi token economy, which includes UP, a sustainable liquidity farming token, and Unifi, the multi-chain governance token with staking rewards. This week we introduced data mining with Pebble Tracker. If data is the new gold, then our smart devices are the gold mines. We're excited to unveil the first cohort of decentralized data collectives where anyone can mine or contribute data from Pebble Tracker and become a shareholder in the future value of the digital assets they help to create. In case if you have missed our live AMA with Unifi, you can now watch the recording and watch a full demo of IoTeX on UTrade to get the inside scoop on one of the biggest cross-chain partnerships yet. Last week, IoTeX presented at ARM. During our live stream, we showcased Pebble Tracker, which utilizes ARM Trust Zone and the IoTeX blockchain to the global ARM developer community.
And these were all of the updates for you this week. Thank you so much for your continuous support. Stay tuned for more news.